Yo, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to another video. And I decided to do a webcam thing, I guess, so you can see how dorky I look, I guess. I mean, this is it. This is it, dude. So we're gonna go ahead and get into it, man. We're gonna be starting here at dead last in the back. This is Daily Race C. So here we go. Try to avoid the drama. See how high we can get up. The penalties here are super strict. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Whoa. Holy crap. That was interesting. What the hell? What are you doing, bro? Oh yeah, like, what the hell is that? You got people trying to take people out and shit. My goodness. Total chaos. Absolutely got it. Sorry, even though you were the guy that wrecked me. It looked pretty intentional. My goodness. Absolute chaos, dude. Absolute chaos. Fuck. That was pretty ugly there. Go around me. If you feel the need, you're feeling froggy. Jesus. Yeah, look at this. This 4 GT speed. Crazy stuff. In the straight line, it is just absolute key. Alright. Okay, jeez Louise. That was an absolute chaotic first lap. My goodness. Wow. Absolute pure pandemonium. So if we could have been just not get penalties, we should be okay. Ah, good grief. so we got a guy up here with a 3-second penalty. Jesus. That was unfortunate. Oh my goodness. Oh. It happened because I thought that guy was still there. I'll go ahead and follow this guy in here. That was whack. That was really whack. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Dad. That is brutal. That is brutal, dude. My goodness. This race has been eventful, can we say. Good. Right. Now the Ford GT is pretty powerful in a straight line, but in the corners it is kind of iffy. Kind of like that right there. Jesus, we're going real slow now, so we're gonna get back in the groove. Right there, we got some people coming out the road here. That one guy has a 5-second penalty. 5 seconds. Jeez Louise. Jeez Louise. Whoa. Oh, Jesus, what a save. I thought I was done. Alright. Alright, just need to get back to the groove. We're in fifth place right now. Once we get back to the line here, it's going to be final lap, so we'll see what we can do here in this crazy-ass race. That first lap, dude, that was absolute pandemonium. Absolute pandemonium. See if we can force any of these guys to make a mistake, or oh, we got the best lap of the race just now. No. Okay, they're not. Okay. There was a light contact. Light contact. I had a ABS problem right there at coming to that zone, like where the brake pedal was like being pressed by itself. Got a flag out still. Oh, there it is. Okay, we're in fourth. We are in fourth. I mean, even if we finish in fourth, that's pretty good considering how crazy that beginning part was. Oh my god. Huh. What a crazy event. Crazy. Alright, well. Looks like a fourth place finish is what we're gonna get here. So. So we're gonna go ahead and start dead last, get in the top five. We'll take that to the bank. Oh my goodness. All right. Wow. That was something else. That was something else. Oh my goodness. All right, so we're gonna raise 11 spots and get in fourth. All right, y'all. That was interesting. That was interesting. But somehow we survived that, but we started dead last. We end in the top five with the fourth place finish. So I'll take that to the bank. But thanks for watching, y'all. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Much love. Deuces.